Of course, they did. But our lives will only ever always continue to be a balancing act that has less to do with pain and more to do with beauty.